Amy Kang, are you hiding back there?
No.
Amy Kang, everybody. We're gonna do one song and then we're gonna take a break. And then we're gonna come back with our dancing hats on. I don't know if David told you you were supposed to bring your dance hats tonight.
I don't really know what those look like, but.
Okay. So this song needs a little bit of a background story. Okay, so I grew up as kind of a neurotic kid in South Texas. I was very sheltered. And I was afraid of a lot of things as a result. There were things that I was afraid of that everybody was afraid of, like monsters and like the dark and being abducted by space aliens. And then there were things that I was afraid of as a kid that I realize now nobody else was afraid of, like cotton balls. And spiral staircases. And swing sets. I was terrified of swing sets. It's like I've watched one too many cartoons where the character sits down on the swing set and he swings back and forth and he goes too far and flips over and like falls on his face. I had in my head that the same thing would happen to me, so I just started avoiding swing sets and like playgrounds altogether. So I got over the swing set phobia, right? But the phobias just moved to other things that nobody else was afraid of, as an adult. Like drive-through car washes. Yeah. Okay. Which I recently discovered that wasn't the only one. And what else? Dental floss. And having an adult relationship.
Oh.
So it turns out other people can relate to it too. Which is like fodder for songs, right? So I was working on a song one day, and I lived by a park, so I went down, and I sat down on the swing set, and it hit me that it was all one big metaphor for love. This tune is called Swing Set.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll take a 15 or 20 minute break. Don't forget to put the money in the jar by the merch and buy merch. And get another drink and we'll be back.
Yeah.
That really comes in there.
That's pretty nice.
Oh, hi, Allie. So nice to meet you.
Just asked Sam about you earlier.
Yeah.